Back to the walker, guys. Hello. It's Pet Dog Chip Lover here. Yep. Back to this. Oh, man. Oh, come on. Maybe it's where I'm sitting. The curse is right over there. And right where I'm sitting might not be the best way to sit because I might have trouble with the cursor moving. Sorry about this. Moving closer. I'm sorry. And trolls. Okay, sorry about that. For some odd reason, I could not zoom out. Don't know why. Time to go. Hey, Patch! Thanks again for that homemade apple pie. Anything else I can help you with? What was that? Oh, that? It's an action card call. Bad attempt to try a joke. Literally. You can use it to summon an animal to have him help you, and have him help you, blah. Would you like to learn it? Sure. Okay, I can teach you. In exchange for a pear tart. Pear tart? What is that? Can you get Ion to make one and bring it to me? Ion is in your house, isn't she? I'll be waiting. Okay. I don't know. Oh, there's something hidden. Well, then, you know, I don't really need to get smells on this game. Unlike the Dog Island, this is obviously different, and I don't need to do that, really. Like, really, I don't need to. But I just want to. Whatever. The pear tart. Bah. Now he wants to eat one of my pear tarts? Very well. I'll bake him a pear tart then. Okay. Oh dear. I don't have any pears. I need one more pear in order to make a pear tart. You should be able to find some pears near Lappy Lake. cross the ford upstream of the two bridges in the village to reach the Lappy Lake. Can you go fetch some more? Sure. I did not get a pair while I was there. That's what I get for not grabbing it early. Oh well. Backtracking though. Backtracking. 101. What? Okay, that was weird. I'm just like backtracking 101. What? Okay. Okay, definitely not that. So I cannot push that at all. Not yet, anyway. You know, it's not completely a spoiler because there might be some people just watching this and they already played the game, maybe, so yeah, it might not technically be a spoiler, but the dog does learn how to push. Okay. Okay. I'm not really just scared. I'm just gonna go. I cannot listen to the music all day, man. Why am I doing this? Nope, nope, nope. Go. I mean, seriously. Oh my goodness. How is this? Oh my goodness. The time on the video, man. What? What? Oh no, there's no berry on us. Okay, sorry about that. It's just that it's technically low battery on the camera as well, and oh, butter. Yeah. Oh well. There you go, a pair.
Oh, you brought me a pair. Hold on a moment. Here you go. This is it. This right here. Oh boy, does that look good. Oh, right. I have a promise to keep, don't I? I'll teach you how to use call.
Yay, we learned how to use call. Now we have the action.
When call is shown at the bottom of the screen, press the A button to use it. Use it wisely. I heard Godfrey's water wheel has been fixed, but but now he's got another problem. You probably already know this, but God frees while Rick Hill is in North Pawville. You helped get the water wheel fixed, didn't you? Why not go take a look? Nah, I'm not gonna quit yet. Oh my gosh. Do-do-do-do-do. Comment. What's wrong? Water wheel is fixed. That's all fine. But look, the stream has dried up. This river flows from the Roaring Falls and Whisker Woods through the underground. But if it has frozen it solid, do you think Garvin might have some idea about how to solve this problem too? I don't think I need to tell you this, but Garvin is back at your house. Please, see what you can do.
Quickly stop this.
Why?
Just do it.
Sorry about that.
See ya.
Well. Okay.
Head north in Whisker Woods, and you will come to
famous spots for it. Once you enter Whisker Woods, follow the straight path straight ahead. Cross the bridge, then turn left. You should see it right away. Use that to warm the warm stove. Then, throw it into the Roaring Falls. To get to Roaring Falls, head right from the fork near the entrance of Whisker Woods. Then, keep going straight, heading up the steps when you see them. I'm pretty sure that will melt the ice.
Okay,
let's go.
Sensey and
out of nowhere, which makes me think about getting a book bag thing, backpack thing, I don't know, but whatever. Whatever, don't need. It isn't good. I just think it makes more. The cutscene makes more sense with that.
Yeah.
Okay. With some work in the fields. Augusta should be at Dock and Coast. You can get to Dock and Coast from South Park. I'm gonna keep going, I may as well. Mission is actually optional. You don't actually need to do it, but I kind of. But if you want to catch more fish and want to, you know, I don't know if you guys can hear me. Okay, this mission is optional. It actually isn't needed to be done because it's only to make the aquarium a bit more bigger, but it's not exactly needed to be done, but you can do it if you want. Like, when I first played the game, in fact, I actually first played the game with the same character that I'm playing as now. Yeah, but this is only a bit it's only optional. It doesn't actually need to be done, but I'm going to show it to you guys anyway. Hello, Patch. How do you like our aquarium? I hope you're making good use of it. Which leads me to my next question. Would you like to increase the number of fish we can display here? Adding some driftwood will give fish more places to live. I did a stupid thing with the title of the last episode. This is where you get the driftwood, not last. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna need to change that title. Oh, bother. I am sorry for any inconvenience thing. I don't know. I'm sorry. I think, I forgot what he was actually doing in that part, I guess. Oops. Still, this mission is optional, but let's do this anyway. Adding some driftwood will give the fish more places to live and allow us to keep more fish in each tank. This is the latest finding from the fish studies group. Isn't it just wonderful? Yeah, I guess. Oh, no need to praise me so. It's nothing to be proud of. Oops. I'm bad at making a mute character talk. Oh, well. Anyway, back to the subject of driftwood. This is what it smells like. You should be able to find some driftwood at Roaring Falls and Whisker Woods. If you can bring me some driftwood, the number of fish we can keep in each tank will increase by leaps and bounds. Okay, I'm sorry. I do random instances on it. I don't know. La, 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 let's go. I still remember this game pretty well, sort of. I mean, I don't completely remember the dialogue, but yeah. This strip really will lock the aquarium to keep lots more fish. Let's take it back to Charles. Here you go. Oh, this is just wonderful. Now we can increase the number of fish that can be kept in our tanks. We can keep more fish in our tanks. Yeah, look. Okay, now it's time to actually go back to an actual, to go back to doing actual missions. Not optional. Charles 1 is optional. This is not optional. You need to do it. Hit the progress.
Hi, Patch. Perfect timing. I'm having real trouble with prairie dog holes in the fields. Will you push that rock and plug those holes back up? Now you should be able to push level one rocks. There might still be some rocks out there that you can't move. But as you grow and learn, you'll eventually be able to move them all.
Gotta move them all. Okay, don't even start. I actually already started that, but whatever.
Did you hear that Iblet also took out the zoo? Iblet really has ruined everything, hasn't he? What a nasty beast he is! The zoo is located in South Pago.
I'm continuing. Why not? I may as well continue. I mean, why freaking not?
I'm seriously going to have to fix that title on that. Oh my goodness. I might not fix the title card though. That's not promised to fix the title card, but whatever.
A title thumbnail, and I'm missing the zoo. Ugh. reminds me of Corphish from Pokemon Mystery Dungeon. But this might have was made before that. I don't know. Whatever.
Hey, hey, hey!
Hello, hello, hello! The zoo has been destroyed, and all the animals have escaped.
First, I need to fix up the zoo. Otherwise, I won't have anywhere to keep the animals even if I do manage to catch them.
I'm going to need a lot of builders in order to get this place back together. I've asked Godfrey for help,
and he's kindly agreed to pitch in.
But in return, he wants to borrow my romance novel. That's the problem! I've already lent my romance novel to Daisy up in the Highlands Village. I must get it back.
Could you do me a favor?
Please, go see Daisy and get my romance novel back from her. The Highlands Village is in Tail Heights.
You can get to Tail Heights
via Lappy Lake.
Okay.
Let's go. Okay, what? To Lappy Lake we go. Try to avoid the enemies instead of go out make them things. It's more useful to stink and avoid the enemies and not sit there and... not sit there and friggin' go near them, basically. But if you're nearby them, then yeah, it makes them faint or something, I don't know. Just basically make them faint, but yeah. Well, hello again. What academic issue can I help you with today? Okay. I see. So the orchestra insect male has stopped playing music. Well, and this is just a hypothesis. But the reason the orchestra insect male plays music in the first place is to propose to the female insect. Insect female, I think he probably would lose the will to play music.
Will to play music?
In other words, you need to find an orchestra insect female and put them together. He should hopefully start to play once again. The orchestra insect female likes warm places. You might want to try the hot spring. The hot spring is in the north of Whiskerwood. You can get to Whiskerwood from North Clawville. We already know this. Oh, of course. This is what the orchestra insect female smells like. Let's go. Seriously. This game has some backtracking in it, obviously, but it's not as much as the Dog Island. Yeah, I just compared a game that is made by the same company with backtracking. La 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 la. Once we're able to warp while stinging. Spoilers! We get to warp in this game! Spoilers! Okay. Yeah. I'm sorry about that. I just felt like saying that. Usually when it's nighttime in the game, I usually make my character sleep, but I don't really care because this is just a walkthrough. It don't need to be done. Nearby a bear. At least it's asleep. So it won't catch us. Okay. This must be the orchestra insect female. Let's take it to Stanley right away. Because he was lonely? That sounds a little...
again. Just give me a minute.
Whee!
It's fixed. It's fixed. Everybody gets fixed.
Now you can get to tail height. See you later.
Yeah, bye. Bye-bye, Candyman. I'm sorry, I felt like saying that. I felt like saying Candyman. Don't know why. And here comes one of the sad music in the game, sort of. I don't know. In a game where you don't date.
What?
I'm sorry. That was the randomest thing I had to say.
Hey, hey, hey! Hello, hello, hello! Here's your romance novel! This is great! It's blah, 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 blah.
Let's try it again!
This is it! Great! I need to get this to Godfrey right away!
Novel. Who the heck is Miss Margaret? Whatever.
A holiday with the breeze. I've been searching for this for the longest time. I'll get on that whole zoo thing right away. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. The most important thing, the animals. Evil controlled them with his magic and made them run away. Do you think you can find them and bring them back? Sure. Talk to any animal you brought back to the to play their mini game again. Your dad was looking for you. Actually, he said he wanted to tell you something. Perhaps you'd better head home. Let's see what our dad wants. Thank you. did you want? I wanted to give you something.
What is it?
You're working very hard for Pavel. I'm so proud. In fact, you've been moving beyond Pavel and traveling to other places, too. Haven't you? You're doing the world a good deed. So, I wanted to give you this. Something to help you on your journey. It's the warp ring, and I pretty much spoiled you guys earlier, but I don't care anymore. That's just a mistake. That will let you travel easily and swiftly to lots of different areas. It links to the warp stones scattered across the island. It was a gift from the great wizard Theophilus. It was has been passed down in our family for generations. Take good care of it. You must never use it for mischief or evil either. Any who use magic for such ends will ultimately face the consequences. Always. Okay. I just saw Ada rushing off. She was heading to Jade Field. I hope Ibla hasn't caused any more trouble. There's a path to Jade Field from here in South Park. Cross the bridge over the downstream river and you'll see it. I don't know if we should continue, guys. I don't really know. Hold on a moment. I sense a mysterious power coming from the stone. Do you think this is the warp your father was talking about? Now let's go see Ada. She should be in Jade Field. Yeah, let's save and quit. I've been playing this game way too long.